really. 410 kilos without a power suit during his bodybuilding days. Anyone who remembers Eddie from his bodybuilding days, as we all do, would remember that he was, everyone talked about him as being the strongest man in bodybuilding. And it was always, for strongman fans, when are you going to come over? And then you finally did. Do you wish in some ways, do you ever think, geez, if I'd have gone over at 24, 25, you know, you'd have mixed it and enjoyed mixing it with John Paul and those guys?
I know if I'd have gone over at that age, I would have been ideal for it, but my bodybuilding was my first love, and that's what I stuck with. I knew if I ever went to strongman that early, that I could end up tearing muscles and never come back to bodybuilding. But I've done the opposite way. I did my bodybuilding, then I tore my muscles, so there's no need to go back anyway.
But I mean, after all these years, I mean, of all these years of strength, I have to say, it's phenomenal. The only real bad problem you have is a bad shoulder, isn't it? I mean, how many years have you been in the strength game? How many thousands of hours have you been doing?
Well, I wouldn't like to calculate that one, but I've been competing since I was 20.
Yeah, well, there you go. So actual hours in the gym, who knows? I mean, it's an uncalculable amount of hours.